What's up guys, welcome back to the vlog. Today we are in Matsumoto and we will visit Matsumoto Castle, which is right here. Castle. It's really lovely, but it doesn't take too much time, so now we have to rush to take our train for Jikokudani, which is a kind of mountain park full of monkeys. Okay, now we are going to Yudanaka, and there we will take a bus which bring us to the monkey park, and now we are in this fashionable 60s style tree. It's like jumping in the past. From the bus station to the monkey park, it takes about 35 minutes. I have no idea where we are.
Here we are. Are you ready? Okay, let's go. My fucking...
First time for me seeing a geyser. Buongiorno. Non ci faccio caso, no? Eh? Okay, we finally arrived at Monkey Park. Here there's a really really nice view. I definitely recommend you this place if you want to see the unknown part of Japan. The monkey park was a really nice experience. I definitely recommend you if you want to see the unknown part of Japan and not only the big city and temples. So today's vlog ends here. Hope you guys enjoy it and see you in next video. Ciao!
Ciao.